guys, welcome back. Today I am going to present my summer merriment. And this is my project file. In EVS, I have done two activities. In activity 1, I have observed seasonal fruits, their size, color and shape. After that, I have written my observations in my observation table. See my observation table. In activity 2, I have also prepared one scenery by talking. In activity 2, I have also prepared one scenery by taking different types of seeds. Look at my seed project. हिंदी में मैंने दो गतिविधि की हैं। गतिविधि 1 में मैंने बादलों में ऋतुओं के नाम लिखे हैं और प्रत्येक ऋतु के बारे में 5-6 वाक्य लिखे हैं और चित्र बनाकर रंग भी भरे हैं। गतिविधि 2 में मैंने पुरानी किताबों से चित्र ढूंढकर बगीचे का कोलाज से तैयार किया है और उस पर 6-7 लाइनें लिखी हैं। In English, I have done 2 activities. In activity 1, I have written a poem on my grandmother. She is my maternal grandmother. She loves me a lot. Whenever I go to my Nanu's house, we have a lot of fun. In activity 2, first of all, I have find out different words related to different seasons like snowman, umbrella, mango, rainbow, etc. After that, I have written a few lines about my favorite seasons. See my English projects. In math, I have done 2 activities. In activity 1, I have made numeric wheels. In this, I have chosen 4 numbers. 15, 27, 30, and 45. Then I have used the addition and subtraction facts to get the result as the same number that is in the middle of the wheel. In activity 2, I have made a clock using thermocol plastic and paper. Cloth has 2 hands. Short hand is called the hour hand and the long hand is called the minute hand. In music, I have chosen piano and guitar. The piano is a musical instrument with a keyboard. A normal piano has 88 keys. The guitar is a string instrument which is played by plugging the strings, and also learning keyboard can show you, ma'am. In activity 1, I have made wall decor. I have used patchouli seeds, thread and fevicol. In activity 2, I have made... In activity 1, I have made wall decor. I have used patchouli seeds, thread and fevicol. See at my wall decor. In activity 2, I have landscape. I have used oil pastel colors and pencil color and chosen medium yellow, vermilion hue and primary red. In this, I have used blended technique. This is my games project. See at my games project. I have also made stick puppets. Bye guys. Please like, share and subscribe my channel.